It's funny to watch people freak out behind you if you're driving a stick shift car.
You know, if you don't move right away, the pressure's real. But I just like driving stick.